I sold my car and when I couldn't drive.
Yeah.
So, but you can't do much. You live out here in the country, but if you want to get involved in metropolitan Gainesville, you need transportation, and there's no public transportation like buses, you know, school buses or street cars or anything like they had in Atlanta. So, but you got to have some way to get moving about. Because seniors, although many of them have disability and disabling conditions, they still need the opportunity to get out and move around, even if it's not necessarily going to a doctor.
Absolutely.
They may want to go to a picture show somewhere.
That's right.
And they can't get there without having somebody to help them get there, which means physical transportation. I hadn't had my car in about 6 months, and I miss it.
Now, what happened? Why don't you have your car?
Because I couldn't tell where my feet were when I was driving. I didn't know where my foot was on the brake pedal or whether it was on the throttle. And I figured that's kind of bad. You don't know whether you're going to stop or whether you're going to accelerate.
Exactly.
So I figured I ought to sell my car.
Yeah.
It's bothered me a lot because I can't get a key and go out and get in the parking lot and drive away. But I've had to learn to live with it.